Residents of this close-knit community fear the real road disaster has changed their lives forever. Two people were reported to have been pulled alive from the rubble in Turkey on Thursday, more than 10 days after a massive earthquake hit the region, but such rescues have become increasingly rare, leaving uninjured to a smaller scope this. A look at some of the best groups playing in the second round at Riviera Country Club on Friday. The veteran superstar, who is averaging nearly 30 points this season, is eager to help Phoenix win its 11th NBA championship. Samsung is still offering free storage upgrades, store credit, and other incentives to those who pre-order the new Galaxy S23, S23 Plus, or S23 Ultra ahead of their release on February 17th. The same goes for its Galaxy Book 3 laptops. For at least 10 months after a COVID-19 infection, your immune system can provide good protection against symptomatic illnesses the next time around, a new study found, and the risk of severe illnesses is even lower. Alex Mirda told State Agents that the man has yet to shoot him on the side of a Hampton County road in September 2021 was not involved in the murders of Mirdogue's wife and youngest son. Washington, AP, the overdose reversing drug naloxone should be made available over the counter to aid the national response to the opioid crisis, U.S. Health Advisors said Wednesday. The panel of Food and Drug Administration experts voted unanimously in FAV. Apple today released the iOS 16.4, iPadOS 16.4, macOS Ventura 13.3, watchOS 9.4, and tvOS 16.4 updates to developers after a 3-week wait for new.